go down to Brad Diamond.
Okay, well, I'm here with Kelvin Harrison, the trainer of Direct Flight. And Kelvin, you're the 1-2 favorite. The fans think you're going to win this one. And you told me that Direct Flight was sick earlier in the year, but that may be to his advantage now.
Well, it is. You know, he got a good rest in there, and it doesn't do any of them any harm to get a good rest. But he's came back well since he was sick, and he's raced into top shape, and I look for a big effort.
San Francisco, Ben, the Woodrow Wilson, 89, you won it. If you can win your first Breeders' Crown tonight, where's it going to rate?
Well, it would rate second. You know, nothing would be as great as the Wilson for me anyway, but this would be a great race for us to win.
Good luck to you.
Thank you very much.
Kelvin Harrison, trainer of Direct Flight, back up to Bruce.